And here's what else made news on the last day of Lok Sabha elections. That's yesterday in our segment Election Express.